Yeah, we're playing some more L.A. Noir, and we're over at these people's residence. No, I don't remember. I think it was 3-0-something. Was it?
No, this could turn ugly. Forget about ugly.
I already did this. The game didn't save somehow.
Now look, I don't want no trouble, see? Stand down, now. I got nothing to say to you.
I mean, Phelps looks like a total wimp. He's a total badass. His face looks like a total baby face. Oh, die, bitch. Nice, clean them out. Should we take a look around here first?
I don't care.
Your mom. Hey, Fenmar, what's up? Anything out here? Nothing. Nothing. What the fuck are you doing, asshole? Stop blocking me. Nothing. Oh wait.
This will take some explaining.
Sure will.
Maybe one of the neighbors took notice of Amy Blue. Got no alibi.
El Dorado Bar, huh? I've already been there. I guess if you came here first, they would give you the clue to go there. For that.
Just picked fruit market. I wonder if Angel gets all his groceries from this place.
Okay. Very interesting. Okay. Now what? Do we go interview these people or what? Just picked fruit market. Back from the newspapers. Yes. What? What? Turn to Central Station. Let's see if the fruit market's open first. I don't know walk the whole way over there? Are you crazy?
Another letter? I thought the letter was from a nut.
These letters, grabbing hands and believe they are genuine. From him.
Now he sent another.
I really hate this fuck. This black galleon guy. You seen the body? Fucking cased his nostrils in guts. Every prom queen, every fucking hick town in America turns up here. Where do they end up? Gutted. Fucking sidewalk.
Jesus Christ. Wait, where am I fucking going? I guess I'm going back to Central, huh? Yeah. Why not? PM. I mean 4:36, obviously.
The captain is waiting for you downstairs with anchor.
Downstairs. Oh, he's going that way, so I'll follow him. Whoa, what the fuck? I wanna go in there.
I gave it like a tap, I said all's fair.
How slow can you go?
Boys, come on in.
Phelps, have you met Finn Brown?
Pleased to meet you, sir.
This information is confidential and doesn't leave this room.
The new letter was left in the backseat of the cab. The driver thinks it was put through the window and not left by a customer.
We're checking all the spares back 24 hours regardless.
Good.
Like the previous letters, it's been assembled from headlines and type from the Times and Examiner, then glued to an envelope.
What is the other note?
This one? That's also new. A poem, hand typed.
Do you mind if I take a look?
Go ahead. We've been over both documents pretty carefully. They've been wiped with gasoline, so there's no chance of prints.
I've changed my mind. You would not give a square deal. Fuck you, BD Tex. Okay? Heap upon the soul by virtue of this curse. Ill deeds, oh my god, blah blah blah, I don't care about.
You think it's original?
Not unless he's a genius.
You like this nutjob's poem?
No, I like Shelley. It was written at least 100 years ago.
Shelley? Sure, I did that.
You see, Finnis? I told you this lad was a bright boy.
Sure, but what does it got to do with the case?
Prometheus Unbound. Prometheus was a titan, a superhuman character who defied the gods to bring fire to humanity.
The Dahlia guy believes he's super.
Your guess is as good as mine. One thing for sure is that he's educated. What about the link to the Henry case?
He could have got the wording from the papers. As you said, he is fiendishly clever and takes pleasure in taunting us. What's happening with the Maldonado case?
We have the husband in custody. We haven't interviewed.
Went upstairs then, lads, and see if we can break him.
Give you Angel. Okay. Time to interview this Angel.
Yeah.